gowns inspired by Philippine flowers, designs patterned after Philippine plants, dresses made from Philippine materials. These are the creations of Filipino fashion designers John Ablaza and Kenny Ladaga that graced the runway during Calgary's International Fashion and Arts Week. In his 30-year career as a fashion designer, Ablaza's passion for horticulture and the Philippines still guides him up to this day. This was Ablaza's second time to showcase his creations in Calgary.
I try to make it a point that I design with the Filipino touch of it, but it should have the world-class appeal so that I make sure that I properly represent the Philippines in my collection by using natural materials. I use a lot of cocoa beads, wood beads, seeds, because I want to create livelihood for the Filipinos.
Kenny Ladaga, one of the Philippines' rising fashion designers, is thankful for the warm welcome they received from the community.
My collections is all about flowers. Sa Philippines kasi there's a lot of beautiful flowers, local flowers, especially in Mindanao, lalo na sa Davao. I'm so proud of myself, especially as a Filipino, na nakaka-show po tayo international.
The fashion show was called Lush and was organized by Filipino-owned Spotlight Coron International Incorporated.
Pinokus namin yung mga pagiging Pilipino kasi this year, di ba, na-approve na yung Philippine Heritage Celebration natin. So ito yung pwede namin ibahagi as SCI sa Filipino community.
Nung binubuo namin yung konsepto nitong fashion show na to, naisip talaga namin na Lush, which is abundance and flowers and more into nature. So naisip talaga namin si John Ablaza, si Kenny Ladaga, which is they're focusing sa nature and sa mga flowers applique ng mga gowns nila.
The event also helped raise funds for the Canadian Cancer Society.
I think it's great that we have so much fashion and everyone's coming together for a cause.
For the cause, for the Canadian Cancer Society, it's amazing. We rely on people's support.
The show organizers are hoping to have a bigger show next year by showcasing more veteran and upcoming Filipino designers. Cuevano, ABS-CBN News, Calgary.